For forex trading, traders are looking for a good broker house. You can't find your own profit by paying this spread and fee. So everyone is looking for good and regulated broker house. So I am introducing all those traders to a good and regulated broker as well as with fixed spread facilities, and that is XNEX. In the last few videos, we have discussed various aspects of XNEX broker house because they are offering much better benefits than other broker house. XNEX is one of the most famous broker in forex. So the thing we will show you today is that you can trade in this broker with fixed spread. There have some account type in this broker from where you can get maximum benefit. So hope you will stay with us till the end. So hello viewers, I'm an official member of ForexBD. I hope you all are well. XNEX is one of the most popular and regulated broker in forex, offering the most benefit to trader. One of the advantage that we will talk about today is their trading advantage here. Here you can trade at fixed spread. Here are some account type such as Zero, Royal Spread and Pro. These three accounts are very good and you can work here. So first, let's talk about Royal Spread. In this account, you get lowest spread and fixed commission. No additional commission is charged on this account, and here you get the benefit of trading at zero spread. And you can take leverage up to 1:2 to 1,000 if you want. So use the leverage that is suitable for you. However, the higher is leverage, the higher is your risk. In other words, there will be a possibility of higher profit as well as loss. So take less risk and make less profit. And here you have to make a deposit minimum to $100. That means you have to deposit at least $200 here. Then you can trade low spread here without any extra fee. The next one is Zero account. Here you get the benefit of zero spread in 95% trading in 30 pairs. That means you can trade without any type of spread here in 30 pairs. So you need to make a minimum deposit of $200, as well as you get leverage here at a maximum of 1:2 to 1,000. So here deposit amount and leverage are same. Then the next one is Pro account. There are no commission on this account. That means you can trade here without any trading commission. The deposit amount is the same as the previous account. That means you have to deposit a minimum of $200 to trade here, and the leverage is the same as before. That means here you will get the benefit of leverage up to 1:2 to 1,000, and here the spread start from 0.1. The advantage of trading in such zero spread is not available everywhere. XNEX give you the opportunity to trade with the lowest commission and trade at zero spread. When we choose a broker, the most important thing we thought about the broker house, that is whether the deposit amount is safe there and whether the broker will make the market. If you have this question in your mind, we will tell you that you can trade in this broker with confidence. If you work in another broker, you can work here for a few days just to taste. Since you don't get all the ideas about a broker by working with only one broker, you can work with a few brokers so that you can decide for yourself which broker is best. You get a lot of benefit from here than other broker. Like here you will get instant withdraw, that is they pay immediately. As proof of this, we have already uploaded a video where we have presented it in a very beautiful way and also showed the payment that is made in a short period of time. You can take a look in this video if you want, and if you have an account under ForexBD's link, you will always get support from ForexBD and you will be able to solve any problem quickly. Your account will always be protected because withdrawal can be done with a code that will be sent to your phone when you withdraw. Here you can trade on cryptocurrency. Cryptocurrency trading has many advantages, such as you can trade in 5 days in forex market, but you can trade in 7 days in cryptocurrency. At the same time, you are getting the opportunity to trade copy trading. Copy trading means that if you can't trade on your own, you can follow another expert trader. This will automatically open all the entries that the expert trader will take in his account, and you will be able to make the same profit. Stay with us, we will upload a video with details. One of the good thing about this broker is that they spend a portion of their earning on disadvantaged people in different countries. In particular, they donate their earning in various countries. For example, they have recently set up an ICU center in Pakistan to help people suffering from various physical problems. XNEX assist in various activities of Vidyananda Foundation working with the backward people of Bangladesh, and they make make this grant with commission from your trade. So you can help the needy people by trading in this broker. And most importantly for the trader, here you can only verify the account with just an ID card. Yes, we have given a video about it before and we have shown everything there. There are many problems in collecting different type of document to verify ID. So here you can verify the whole account with just one document without any hassle. So far we have discussed all the benefit of this broker and presented why we should trade in this broker. Now let's see how you can easily create an account here. At the beginning, I would like to say that you must do the account through the link of ForexBD, because if you create an account by ForexBD's link, your account will be always safe. So after clicking on the link, you will be taken directly to their website where you will have to select your country name. Then you have to submit your email and password. So first of all, I find my country and I select my country. And in the second option, I have to submit an email address. So there I will submit my email. And lastly, I have to submit a password. So of course, create a strong password. Then click on continue, your account will be opened. Then you can see an option here. So click on this option, a new page will appear in front of you. So now we have to verify our mobile number. So we are now submitting our mobile number. And after submitting the mobile number, a verification code will be sent to your number and you will have to submit the code. And I get a message in my mobile number and I submit the code. After submitting the code, click on this option. Then a new page will appear. Here have to submit your own information. First your name, then your date of birth, then your address. So first I submit my name and then date of birth and lastly address. Everything will be filled. Before, when we submit our address, we have to write the address according to the bank statement or electricity bill. But at the present, we don't have to submit electricity bill or bank statement. So we will submit our address by looking at the back part of our NID card. Then click on the next option below, then another new page will come and here you will have to click complete verification option. Then another new page will appear. Here you will be asked for a verification information. Once you submit this information, your account will be opened. There will be various questions about your trading, such as your experience, your profession, your income, your investment source, etc. So you will fill in with this. Or if someone has problem, you can follow our video. We are submitting accurately. So after submitting the information, now we have to verify the account. You can see here is a page called verify. First is the country option. Here your country will be selected by default. Then your ID type. So if you want to verify the account with license, you can select license. Or if you want to verify your account with just an ID, you have to select an ID. Then submit your selected document for ID verification. I am submitting my NID card. The first is the front part of your NID card. So first I am submitting the front part of the NID card. Then there is back part. I am submitting the back part of my NID card here. Once this document is submitted, you will need to submit the document for address verification on the next page. So that way you uploaded two part of NID card for ID verification will do exactly the same thing here. So by clicking on the upload icon, first upload the front part of the NID card. So first I am submitting my front part of the NID card. Then when it's uploaded, you have to upload the back part. In other words, just we have uploaded two part of the NID card for ID verification. Now we have to upload two part of our NID card for address verification. Many people may think that since it's part of the address verification and the address is written on the back part of the NID card, so only back part uploading is required for address verification. So if you upload just back part of your NID card for address verification, then your account will not be verified. Because according to their rules, if you want to verify the whole account with just NID card, then you have to upload the two part of the NID card for address verification. So we have uploaded our one document twice, so our work is done. So viewers, hopefully you can understand our today's video and I hope you can take the best advantage from this broker. So of course, you should make an account from the link given in the description. Then you will get all the benefits. So viewers, this is our video. Hopefully you can understand. And before finishing the video, a humble request to you. If you like this video, please give us a like and share it with your friend, because it motivates us to make more awesome videos for you. So be safe, be healthy, be with us. Goodbye. Ta-ta.